time has come. Well, it turns out my nonstick pan was no match for 5W30 Pennzoil, wait for it, motor oil. What should I melt next? Leave it in the comments.